Great things that would take too long to write. I probably